Hi, I'm Jesper Pedersen from KDAB, and I'm here to tell you that QML Summit will this year be held in Berlin on November 28th and 29th. But what is much more interesting, at least for this message here, is that the day before, namely on November 27th, KDAB will conduct a training day. On this training day, you can choose between five different trainings. And I admit it's going to be very difficult to choose one of them because they are all very, very interesting. The first one is What's New in C++ 23 by Giuseppe D’Angelo, one of the lead C++ developers in KDAB. You might know his name if you looked into the Qt source code, where he is very active in the finer details in there. Then we have QML Application Architecture by André. If you watch my videos on Introduction to QML, you will now know how to create simple QML application. You'll know the cornerstones for that. But going from there up onto an application with 50 screens, that is not trivial. André has been on projects with that and has gotten a lot of experience. So definitely worthwhile to watch him on that one too. Then there is Profiling on Linux by Milian Wolff. Milian is one of the key people in KDAB that just cares about performance and how to measure performance. He even have created his own visualizer around Linux perf. So, gee, I would like to go and watch that training too. If your application is still in Qt 5 and you are contemplating on going to Qt 6, it might be worthwhile for you, if you want to see one of the others, to bring a coworker that can go to that training, because it is not a super complex task, but it's the devil is as always in the details. And if you have watched Qt Widgets and more, you'll see just one episode where I got into a lot of trouble with QVariant that had a minor semantic change from Qt 5 to Qt 6. So Qt 5 to Qt 6 is trained by Nicolas Fella, who have done a large part of the migration in the KDE project, which is likely the largest Qt application in the world. And finally, for the fifth training, we have partnered up with Ferrous Systems and brought in Florian Gilcher on stage. He will be presenting a training under the title A Taste of Rust with a Drop of Qt. In this training, he will tell you about the Rust programming language and how you hook that into your existing application. And towards the end of the presentation, he'll bring on stage KDAB's very own Leon Mattis, who will be talking about CXX Qt. And if you don't know what CXX Qt is, it's a bridge between Rust and Qt and C++ on the other side. Tradition tells us that we must offer early birds to those of you who are fast at deciding. And for that, until the end of July, you can get a bit of extra cheap ticket, maybe, so you can bring that coworker along on your budget. So hurry out there, and I hope to see you in Berlin.